moving out. A couple in Forest lost their home and their pet after a fire was likely started by a lawnmower. The house on London Downs Drive went up in flames around 8:30 last night. The owner had just finished mowing the grass and parked his mower under the back deck. The fire destroyed the home and killed their dog. The couple made it out.